This is where it read. Timothy 5 and 10. What did it say?
Well reported of
her good works. And
she had brought up children.
Brought up children.
She had lodged strangers.
Lodged strangers.
She had watched the saints speak.
Watched the saints speak.
She had relieved the afflicted.
She had relieved the afflicted.
She had diligently followed every good work.
Followed every good works. Mm-hmm. That was her resume.
Yes, it was.
An angel brought it to Jesus. Jesus said, I can't refuse this resume. It's good to be good. And not have partiality. Hallelujah. It's good to have people that recognize you as a person of hospitality. And all the good that Miss Bernice did, Mother Bernice, she did not receive the CNN Heroes Award. Nor did she receive the Nobel Peace Prize. No Outstanding Citizenship Award from the NAACP. But one thing she did receive. She received the Hezekiah Heavenly Citizenship. Because God gave her an exception. I wish I had somebody to cry. She didn't have to wait till the sundown and move back to 10 degrees because she believed in God. Citizenship Award, but she also received Tabitha Dorcas Award for being a good humanitarian. Acts 9:37, it says that Dorcas was a woman that served the people. It came to pass in those days
that she was sick
and die.
Whom they had washed.
Look, she had washed.
They laid her in an upper chamber.
They laid her in the upper chamber.
And for as much as Lydia was not to Joppa.
39.
Then Peter arose and went.
They sought for Peter. So Peter, this good woman done died. She done did great works. But she got this award because God granted back to her. A life of extension to be with us a long period of time. Look what the word of God said.
When he was come,
when Peter was come,
they brought him into the upper chamber.
Brought him to the upper chamber where she was.
And all the women stood by him weeping.
Look, weeping.
And showing the coats and garments.
Showing the coats and garments.
While she was with them.
I'm through.
So I'm through.
If you can have the same resume, you have the opportunity to give yourself the best resume. How would your resume read today? How would God say, you deserve some more time? You need to be healed. Because of what you have done for the people of God and for the stranger and the wayfarer. She had a name, legacy for this family, for our sinless family.
Wonderful faith.